Yo, Ruth Lucario here. And welcome back to some more Need for Speed Pro Street. Oh, you have a nice snap. We're gonna dominate you. I just woke up for a nap. I'm napping, it felt great.
Just being reminded as well to mention that Ryan Cooper is getting ready to drive today. And I have to admire his taste, he's in a Shelby GT500, which is a modern take on old school muscle. That car has got such a massive engine, the sound alone is enough to crack glass. Believe it or not, he drove the car on the straight here today. goodies is that? Some of the heavy muscle on display. It's going to be a right, okay, the drivers, all the drivers are now on the mark. Now we are started. Make some noise, everybody. Come on, we're racing. think that's going to be the Ryan Cooper's liking. It's really binned his car with that one. I hope he's got another ride home, because that car is not getting him there. Well, this is a very tricky course. Cooper had no choice but to push hard. Sometimes, though, when you push hard, you get pushed back. Still, we look quite nice out there. Right now, before we continue, I've got the... Sorry. Finger trouble here. Heavens, no.
Mon, it's time for Pokemon. No, I'm kidding. It's time for Need for Speed Pro Street. Nine. Burr. Well, I had enough. Sorry this video was shorter.